I never wake up to my first alarm. I wear white shirts and blue jeans. I'll make my coffee, water my plant, and eat. Simple. It takes 4 minutes to walk to the bus stop. The route I take allows for an unbroken walk. I don't waste a second at pedestrian crossings. I will arrive 20 minutes early. Coursework has been ramping up recently. Coffee time at 8:55. No waiting around for the kitchen. Grab a fresh hot cup for when work starts at 9. I need a new pen. I think mine's about to run out.
Could I please borrow your pen?
I don't think my co-workers like me. I need to better my approach.
Hey, thanks heaps for letting me use your pen. I heard there's a new coffee place opening today. And they're supposed to be doing bottomless filtered coffee or something. If you're interested.
Don't waste time with co-workers. The task at hand is why you're here. They need someone to do the work. That someone is you. The office closes 20 minutes before the bus comes. Use this time for coursework.
Change your way in places to the place that never ends. Distorted in the moment, tomatoes are cascading. So I'll stay.
I used to wake up to my second alarm. I don't need one anymore.